average about five more threes a game than anybody else in the league average making. But Utah is number three. Harden, put him in the popcorn machine. Constant pounding that you have to take trying to guard him the whole game eventually just wears you out. Mitchell does about the same.
Wow, Drex, how about that one? Rockets really need him and everybody else to get going and start making some shots.
Yeah, Chris Paul with 9 points and only two assists, and there it is again. I couldn't call it fast enough. Cephalosha out front. Has to throw one up and it goes in, and that's how you pull upsets. Early layup attempt. Chris Paul trying to draw a foul, couldn't do it. Eric Gordon again. Yes! Eric Gordon is on fire.
67 points a game between the three of guys.
That's pretty good, huh, Clint?
Darn good.
Chris Paul with an okey-doke. And one. Four on the shot clock. Harden. Got it. Well, how do you say goodnight?